and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today's video is a really personal one because I'm gonna take you guys through my acne problems. If you follow me longer, you know a few years ago I had a lot of acne, especially on my forehead and on my chin, and it's basically all gone now. So I will share with you all of my tips and tricks and how I got rid of it. And I want to put a disclaimer on this video that I'm not a professional at all. I'm not a dermatologist or whatsoever. I will just share with you what I did to get rid of it. So then you know that if you have a lot of problems with your skin, you can always visit your doctor for professional advice. But yeah, in this video, I will just share with you what I did. So if you're excited for this video, please don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up because you really help my channel with it. And you can also subscribe if you haven't. I'm a Dutch girl and I'm living in Marmaris, Turkey. And I make a lot of beauty related videos, lifestyle and vlogs. So if you like that, make sure you subscribe. And now let's get started. Okay, so I'll first tell you a little bit about my story. And I wrote some things down. So if I look down, then you know that. So basically, when I was a teenager, I hadn't had any acne problems at all. Maybe a pimple here and there, but nothing like crazy. Then I believe 2 or 3 years ago, all of a sudden, I got a lot of acne on my forehead, especially here, on my chin as well. And it just came out of the blue. I'm still, of course, not sure what caused the acne, but I do think it was about maybe my hormones. So I had some health problems, so maybe it was related to that. But I'm still not sure, obviously. So I just changed some habits and also my skincare. And yes, that's what I will be sharing with you. The habits I changed and also the products I use at the moment. So yeah, like I said before, I'm not a professional. These things work for me, so you can try them as well. So the first thing you can take a look at is obviously your food. I drink a lot of water and I think it also helps my skin. In the morning I drink one coffee, but during the day I only drink water. And obviously if we go to restaurants or sometimes maybe get a Starbucks, then I drink something else. But overall, I just drink water only. And I think water is really good for your skin. So yeah, make sure you drink enough water. Maybe it's also good to mention that I had a lot of acne, but my skin was still very dry. So it was really strange. Normal, if you have acne, your skin is also maybe quite oily. But my skin was dry, but I had like a lot of acne. Also, sometimes I had acne on my back as well. So most in my face and on my lower back. So what I learned here in Turkey is that oregano tea, and I believe it is oregano in English. If it is something else, I would put it here. But it is like dried oregano, and you can drink that as a tea. And oregano is really good against infections, bacteria, parasites, and it really boosts your immune system. So I try to drink one cup a day, and I think it really helps with like the infections, because basically acne is also like an infection. So if you can find it in your country, dried oregano tea, try to drink that every day. And it got also a lot of other health benefits for you, and it's all natural, so it's definitely worth a try. Okay, so before I will jump into my skincare routine, the last tip is maybe really weird, but like salty water is also good for my skin. At least I think so, because I swim a lot here in the summer in Turkey in the sea. And I just feel that it also really helped my skin. So salty water, and I guess you can also do that really easy at home. Maybe to wash it like once in a while with like salty water. Okay, so I will now share with you my skincare routine. So before I go to bed, I always make sure that I remove my makeup. I always did this anyway, but now I always make sure that I use a product without any alcohol in it. And right now I'm using this L'Oreal micellaire water. This micellaire water doesn't have any alcohol in it and also no perfume. And I think they are both really bad for your skin. So make sure you try a micellaire water or another makeup remover that is really gentle for your skin and that it doesn't have any alcohol or perfume. So yeah, I always use that. So after that, I always use a rose water, and I use this in the morning and in the evening. So I just do a little bit on a cotton pad, and I think this also really helped my skin, the rose water. It's all natural. Again, find some that hasn't had like any perfume or scent in it. But these ones I got in Turkey. I also got a spray bottle that I always fill up, that I sometimes also spray on my face in the morning. But I really do feel that the rose water helped a lot. And again, find one that is natural. Then after that, I use a hyaluronic acid. This is, I believe, from a Korean brand. My sister got me this. And hyaluronic acid, I believe, I'm not sure, please correct me if I'm wrong, but like, it does moisture your skin, like it multiplies like the moisture you have in your skin, I believe. So yeah, I use this after the rose water. Just a few drops is enough. And then in the evening, I use a beauty oil on my face. Like I said, I have a really dry skin, and this helps also with the scars. And I also want to say that I will show you some before and after clips. I still got scars on my forehead and also a little bit on my chin. Just some redness and some places, and I feel that the oil really does help with the scars. Over time, I definitely see a difference in my skin, that they are like clearing up. And just to put it out there, I always had a little bit of redness in my skin, especially like on my cheeks and on my jawline. I always had redness. But you can definitely see a difference. The scars I have are mostly like little red spots in my skin, and also just like a few like real scars. So yeah, I feel that this beauty oil does really help. And this is from a Dutch brand. This is basically like the bio oil, I believe, but like a cheaper version. And I just spray like one spray on my hands, and then I will apply it on my face, so I don't apply like too much. So that is basically what I do like in the evening. And in the morning, like I said, I use my rose water and just a moisturizer with a SPF in it, and I don't use like too much in the morning. And I do feel that this like routine is very good for my skin at the moment. But I think the most important things is just to avoid alcohol in your skincare, and also like scented or perfume products. And I'm really happy with my skin at the moment. It cleared up a lot. Yeah, of course, sometimes I do have like one or two pimples, but nothing like before. And if you have any products that you say you have to try it, maybe for my scars, please let me know in the comments down below. And yeah, I hope that this video helped you a little bit, and I really hope your acne will disappear very soon. So if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you subscribe. I upload twice a week, every Wednesday and Saturday. And of course, you can also follow me on Instagram. And I really hope to see you guys very soon in one of my other videos. Bye!